here this morning. It started out a little chilly, minus 20, but wind's supposed to pick up around where we are right now. But we're going to have about, I guess, 180 kilometers, maybe about a 50-mile drive here. And the weather we're going is not too bad for the day, so we'll see how accurate the weather forecaster is today.
Friggin' chilly out right now. Set up. Been out here for probably about a half hour now. We had to get the shock put up. Wind's blowing pretty good out of the northwest, so we did the some ropes to the snow machine just to tie it down. So just a beautiful day out here. A little chilly. Still over about minus, I think the thermometer says minus 22 right now. And nobody else is out here. Let's go take a look to see what's going on. So far we've caught about four little perch. They have all been fairly small. The biggest ones have been about 6 inches only. So. Nice and cozy in the shack. Got the little Mr. Buddy going right now, so it's nice and warm.
Got one here.
Is it?
Oh.
Just a little guy so far. That's about the size of all the ones we're getting. That's fairly small for out here. Just got that on a small little jig, orange and white, tipped with live minnow. So we'll put that guy back, and he's gonna come back and catch him when he's bigger.
Here we are, Key West, Florida. What do you got there?
I can't even lift it up.
Bit of weight, eh, to it?
Yeah, like I can't even really put it on the line.
Stop the video here, but what is it? What is it?
It's a big pickerel. That's probably bigger than the one out of the river.
You gotta wait for its head to get up the hole, eh? Yep.
Yeah.
Can we help her? Oh, I don't know, it's tail down. Hang on. I don't want to. It's kind of stuck.
Stuck.
Hang on. Where is it stuck on?
Ice. You try. There he goes. He's moving.
There you got there. Just letting the snow machine warm up here. It's probably minus 20, 25 or so. Our first casualty, actually the second, my pants ripped and some of the pieces of the helmet are breaking off in the cold here. Okay, let's get going.